The sewage that causes this foam mainly comes from apartments. So you can see there's a lot of buildings around here and they release raw sewage into the lake. A lot of the detergents and stuff that people use contain really high levels of phosphates.
And all that chemical waste does go untreated.
They say Bangalore will be a dead city in another 25 years because of water alone.